seven.
No, you don't go 1, 2, 7.
Okay.
You go
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Into a slightly sore, where greasy little hands have torn. The napkins kept in silver rings with only ordinary things. From which to eat a simple fare, and just the wife and kitties there.
For which,
in which I serve the glad clatter glass. Of little girl and little lad, who have so very much to say about the happenings of the day. For big round eyes that dance with glee, for ever flashing joys at me, to little tongues that race and run, tell the troubles and the fun. The mother with a patient smile who knows that she must wait a while before she get a chance to say what she discovered through the day. She steps aside for girl and lad to have so much to tell their dad. Our manners may not be the best, perhaps our elbows often rest upon the table, and at times the very worst of dinner crimes. The very shameful act of rude.
What was that?
Right, the very shameful act of rude of speaking ere you downed your food. Too frequently I fear a son.
Yes,
so, but yes, so fast the little voices run. Yet watch your table manners say. Those tongues that have so much to say. At many table I have been, where I've been,
where I've been lunching,
we're seen.
I have dined an old bride, where all the guests were dignified. But when it comes to pleasure,
yeah, we
try. Yeah, never mind. We'll just do this when we're memorized.
Yep.
Okay.